Imagination is the key to all things. If you see it, you can be it.
Can you imagine being lit up by some hot shells? Imagine being tossed around and put in jail? Imagine life when you can't get from under. Imagine niggas at you when you done for. Remember how they asked you what you run for and treat you like a bitch when they kick you in your dick and take your shit. Reacting like they hate to see you gun ho. But just imagine if the rabbit got the gun, no. But you already know. Imagine niggas in the LBC. Felt just like Snoop Dogg and D.R.E. And felt just like the niggas in the 213. Then imagine that's what's coming when you fucking with me. Imagine you was up on top of this shit. Imagine if the bitches could stay off this dick. I mean imagine we said fuck this shit. Imagine if my niggas got together and tore up this bitch, yeah. You can't imagine growing up in jail dumb. Happy just to be alive, watching all your people run. But you imagine growing up to sell you 50 million records worldwide or fucking off somebody's son. Imagine if these niggas never saw a color. Would it be peaceful in them streets where niggas kill each other? All the drunk fool get his pissed on balls. Keep fucking off my niggas, they gon' murder us all. Imagine that.
I've been imagining a lot. Imagine us without culture. Imagine no hip-hop, no clues or hints. No cool Herc to bless us with such an unprecedented blueprint. Imagine no turntables and no microphones. Our niggas would really be able to take care of their families and hustle what they do. No more selling crack, nigga, the drug game fucked up too. Just imagine it if we ain't ever get the ability to rhyme or facility to spit or be able to see Jamaica for tranquility and shit. Even gave me the means to turn my hostility legit and into something positive. Imagine if we ain't even had a choice of hip-hop to know we gotta give. From old to new, just give the credit where it's due. Cause without no them, there'd be no me and you. So try to see it through the words I utter for now and tomorrow. None of us would exist without the examples to follow. No plan B. Imagine no Bam by the Flash or Furious 5 MCs or Treacherous Threes, Cold Crush Brothers. Salute the golden era we was inspired by so many of us. Check it, I can't imagine no less. But it doesn't take imagination to know that niggas been blessed with hip-hop.
Niggas use your imaginations to imagine you and God conversating, only to tell the Lord that you're really an atheist and you don't believe that it's He who prays for us. So who do you pray to? Better yet, who prays for you? Imagine Jesus with no shoes. Imagine 10 shots, 2 shooters, no unity. Imagine no Y and C. Imagine no YG, imagine no RULE. Imagine what life would be if niggas all lived dangerous. Then imagine the consequences. Guns, drugs, the minimum, murder. Imagine no feds to serve you, a lifetime sentence. Imagine no prince, no witness, we all innocent. Imagine there was no in remembrance and everyone we missed was hearing with us. Imagine Dame could give Aaliyah one last kiss. I'd imagine that'd be more of a wish. But if you can wish, then you can dream. If you can dream, then you can imagine the shit I've seen and where I've been. It can't compare to what I foresee. Murder Inc. on top again, imagine that.
Imagine if I wasn't born in whites. Imagine if I didn't have respect for the block. Imagine if I didn't know who God was. Imagine if there never was a cuz or a blood. Imagine if the watchtowers was the pyramid. We'll be all bowing down praying, period. Imagine if you never let black tie shine. You got your R&B money, and let me get mine. Imagine the West without Cube, Snoop, and Dre, and W.A. or my nigga Easy. Man, they started this gangster shit, and it's the motherfucking thanks they get. Imagine if my nigga Pac was still here. Most of your remixes wouldn't even have a career. Imagine if Big and Pac was never shot in Freeway, never sprinkled crack on the block. Imagine if the groom survived 50 shots. Imagine if a rapper killed a hip-hop cop. Imagine if Kramer never said the N-word. Don't try and fix it now, dog. That's your favorite word.
Man, imagine if my nigga Big was still alive. It wouldn't be so many niggas claiming the king of NY. Brooklyn to be on fire again. And all the BDS to beat Biggie Smalls.
Man,
imagine if I never got on the bus. Imagine if we didn't have a guard we could trust.
It'd be a whole lot of lost people running around who really wouldn't give a fuck about being underground.
Imagine if the black man stayed out of prison. Imagine if you didn't sell records from dissing.
Man, imagine if I really worked with Dr. Dre. If I stayed prayed up, it'd happen one day. I've been working with Dre for 2 years. He don't know a Cheddar West Coast legend for sure. Much respect, keep imagining.
Imagine.
Imagine it never happened. Imagine no rapping. Imagine niggas trapped. Imagine and having action. Imagine how these niggas could be acting if we never got this shit cracking. Imagine life so hard, you can't imagine. It's like living in the city of God, you feel me? Imagine life on the yard, or trying to get that dollar on some shitty ass job. Imagine Biggie with his son. Imagine Pop getting called Pop by one. Imagine a mother struggling, dealing with a system that don't give a fuck about who shot her son. Imagine life where you can't win. When you get out the ghetto and go right to the pen. When you get out the pen, you go right to the gym. So if you get back to the streets, you go right back in. Imagine Russell still struggling. No Def Jam, just another nigga hustling. And ain't no rocks on them fellas, just rocks on them fellas, just trying to keep it bubbling. Imagine niggas just stuck. From the east to the west coast, everybody fucked up. I can't imagine no less, but it don't take imagination to know niggas been blessed with hip-hop.
Imagine that, imagine that. Can't imagine life without hip-hop. Not without the rap game.
Imagine the world.
Imagine the world where most black males die young. Watch the gangbang and sell scum. Yeah, well that's where we hail from, the slum. Where most folks ain't welcome, so your dog or your loke, smoke coke or you sell some. Imagine growing up feeling cursed. Imagine not understanding why you got it the worst. Now, try to imagine my tears. Imagine your people being in slavery 400 years. And imagine you never knew it. Imagine how bad since then that you would have been going through it. Imagine rap wasn't out yet. Imagine having all this pain built up with no outlet. Imagine how many lives would be ruined if it wasn't for hip hop. Imagine what we all be doing. Imagine me sitting on the porch or a stoop, just bullshitting and never being Coach Snoop. Imagine if this government was hoping for good. Imagine if they never put dope in the hood. I mean, imagine if they let us mold the youth. Imagine if these motherfuckers just told the truth. Imagine if they wasn't.